Hi, I'm Rachel, staff writer at AM, and today I'm talking to Andrew Brameld, sales director of Barclays Partner Finance, and Keith Parry, head of motor retail at Barclays Commercial Bank. So, Keith, how do you see life in the sector at the moment?
Well, quarter one of this year proved quite resilient for motor dealers, but over recent months we have started to see some pressure on volumes and margins. And if we look at the fundamentals of the UK economy, and particularly the impact of consumer spending, then I do expect the second half of the year to be quite challenging for some dealers.
I think consumer spending has been well documented and is under significant pressure through food and fuel costs increasing. However, there is some great opportunities in point of sale finance, and the Finance and Leasing Association have actually reported an increase in penetrations for a number of first time in a number of years in the first quarter of 2008.
Okay, thanks Andrew. So Keith, what do you think this means for dealers?
Well, I think there will undoubtedly be some challenges around for some dealers, but as always, those well-managed businesses with a close eye on cost and cash control will continue to make a good return. And we continue to be very supportive of the sector, and particularly to support our customers in looking at ways of growing their business and taking advantage of the opportunities which will undoubtedly exist in the sector over the next 12 to 18 months.
I think, picking up on what Keith said, there are some great opportunities, and when times are a little bit tougher, it's doing the basics right. And for point of sale finance, it's as simple as making sure every customer is offered finance who walks in their showrooms. We have fairly unique times in that savings rates are very, very high with banks needing capital. And just today, you can get a savings rate in excess of 7%. Now, even if you were to offer a customer a 5% competitive base rate deal, that would save a customer over £770 on a 3-year contract. That's got to be sort of good for point of sale finance, and we live in unique times, and point of sale finance will increase going forwards.
Brilliant, thank you for your time, Andrew, Keith.
Thank you very much.